Remove the tray cover. Remove the water loop. Locate the GPU which should be moved, and then remove the four Phillips No. 2 screws and remove the GPU from the GPU board.